Prashindetje, hello and welcome to this new episode of Ruga. Today it's all about Feyenoord. Feyenoord is my favorite team since I was a young kid, and last year they had to play the final against Roma here in Tirana. It was an unforgettable experience and I was there in the stadium, but the day started earlier for me with a lot of media attention.
Goedendag, welkom weer bij een bijzondere podcast Feyenoord. Nog altijd vanuit het bloedhete Tirana. Het is matchday.
Yeah, a lot of attention because living in Albania as a Feyenoord fan, I think it's quite unique, and that's why I'm in this beautiful studio now.
Top Albania Radio.
And Feyenoord.
Yes.
No Roma.
Oh really?
Only Feyenoord.
In the meantime, it's 1 year later, still in my Feyenoord shirt. But I'm wondering, how do all the Albanians think about the Feyenoord supporters which were here? Do they have good memories or bad?
Oh, culture of football. Oh, culture of football. More loot me Feyenoord in us, can I see?
The first Feyenoord is in Park Donso, the first energy.
U kënaq?
U kënaq, u kënaq.
Më pëlqen, më shumë më pëlqeu aktiviteti ose energjia që kishin tifozët e Feyenoord.
Yeah, it's nice to see that the Albanians think quite positive about the Feyenoord supporters. And that's not a big surprise, because the Feyenoord supporters, they made a big party here last year. I was there with my wife and two small daughters to see how everything was going on. It's still party time here at the square in front of the football stadium. Let me go inside. This was the place where the football match was. Feyenoord Roma. I actually don't want to talk too much about it because we all know the result. But I'm very curious, as you know, how the Albanians look back to the Feyenoord supporters. And Glentin Albani, famous reporter of Albania.
Hi.
Prashindetje.
Hi, Bauke.
How are you doing?
Good, very good. It was very beautiful. The atmosphere was very good in Albania in these 2 days. And we were happy to wait for the people from Italy and from Holland, from Netherlands. We remember everything, the atmosphere, the songs, the beers, the bars, everything. The streets was very good. And the atmosphere in the stadium was really good.
Roma, Roma, Roma. Lassa di canta.
Yes, no Roma.
Oh, really?
Only Feyenoord.
Unfortunately, we didn't win the cup, but we still have all those great memories of the Feyenoord fans here in Tirana. And of course, we have the future as well, next year playing in the Champions League. I hope you like this video, and I hope you like my channel as well. Ruga, it's about my life here in Albania, looking around on the streets. Please subscribe for it and hope to see you next time. Rukten Bar.